Okay. I am gonna continue Oxenfree. I am fairly optimistic that with this part, we're gonna end it for today, because I have played 3.5 hours. My last run was about 4, maybe 4.5 tops. And I think that this just might be it. Like the last.
Alex, are you alright, are you back with me now? Man, you've been acting like a, I don't even know how to put it, like a
the phase
bird
where
just
Clarissa
flitting around in circles for 10 minutes.
Ask me
about
my
to,
brother.
I was about to slap you or scream or something. It's been not fun to watch in light of everything.
Nona, I just saw, I think I just saw my brother Mike.
What? Oh. How? Where? Here? Is he, was it like a, I don't know what to call it, a vision?
It was like those time jumps we're sometimes having, right? This was, it's like we've been having ripples, and this was a wave. I was bumped all the way back to when Michael was still alive.
Right now?
Was actually our plan. What is our plan? Find the gate key. I guess getting back with everyone. So we're just gonna try and do that. Yeah, because we just came from the main street and found the key.
Turn on the Lima, India, Golf.
Hey,
Hotel.
Why aren't you Tango. At the tower?
This one got a little antsy.
Weird stuff
Turn
was playing on the radio.
Lima.
That voice said I had a mother's laugh.
Light.
What does that even mean?
Anyways, are we happy?
We are happy. We got a new radio that's supposed to open doors and gates in some magical way.
Oh, thank God. I was getting nervous that you would have walked all that way and then not found anything. Seeing as how it was my advice to, do the whole thing. But it worked out, so great. Well, if the radio's the thing...
It doesn't matter without Clarissa. Do I really have to point out that she's not here?
Oh, yeah, that's true, I suppose.
Yeah, should we maybe look for her, possibly? Even if the boat plan works, we shouldn't leave her here.
Listen, if we have the key, which is apparently this radio, then let's just go to the house and see.
No.
And if it looks like we can leave that way, then we'll go on a Clarissa hunt.
All right.
I think you're supposed to use the radio to tune into the gate, right, Alex?
Yeah.
So
Turn
are you going to try the gate thing,
Lima,
or...
India, Golf, Hotel.
If we're still going to go to the house, let's
for
just do it.
Home.
Try the radio, Alex.
Turn on the light for the ship coming home. This should... Shouldn't that tell us something?
Please have a boat. Please have a boat. Please have a
Just
boat.
Just think happy thoughts.
Yeah, happy thoughts.
That house is huge. That lady really knew how to live.
It's like the Chateau des Adler.
There is something up with her. She has this giant house. She's burying, like, secret messages all over the place. I mean, this is crazy.
Yeah, and we can leave it to Scrappy Doo or whoever to figure it out.
What's a Scrappy Doo?
Yeah, but we could figure it out. Aren't you the least bit curious?
There's not going to be a sunken pirate ship at the end of this, Alex. It's just a wrecked submarine.
Yeah, and if you're really so anxious, you can come back on your own time. I just want to get home.
Look who's bitchy.
There's something in here.
Just looks like vacation slides or something.
She made a lot of... what should I call these slides? They're not videos.
Silent memories?
Huh. Ren, you were right. There's like a ledger here. The Adler family does own the island. And here's a combination for a padlock to a chest is all it says. 29-18-54.
A chest? Have you seen one yet?
No.
Let's just look. It'll probably just be more, whatever, banking files or something, but maybe we'll get lucky.
Yeah. Let's snoop around in a dead lady's house and rob her of all her things.
It's like a boat that needs keys. There are no oars.
And before we go crazy, it wasn't with Maggie's stuff back at the office, like with the radio?
Sometimes when I lock myself out of my house, I can't help but just stare at the deadbolt, trying to, like, hypnotize it to open or something. You ever do that?
Not really. But we can try that now if you think it'll help.
Give me a second. Trying to figure out how to read the chat on the tablet.
It's a radio lock. The woman sure did love her antiquated security.
Sorry about that, I'm trying to hurry. I think I actually want... Okay, chat doesn't load. Well, that's unfortunate.
That is a nifty gizmo.
Yep, you could say that.
Finally!
Carissa!
Oh,
Jesus!
You scared me. Thought you were, like, Maggie Adler's dead body or something.
How would that make sense?
How do you get in here? The door was locked. Do you have, like, a radio?
No, I don't have a radio. The kitchen window was open.
Kitchen window? Where?
I don't believe you. These windows don't even... they don't work like that.
How would you know? You've never been here.
Look, Clarissa's here, so everyone's here now.
I'm on to you.
Everyone's okay, all right? That's a good thing.
Yeah, let's just... find the keys to the boat, or a phone, or whatever, and just find a way home. I promise. We can all keep talking and or fighting at school.
I don't care what she says, just everyone keep your eye on her.
Yeah, I just might climb through the kitchen window again, who knows?
Okay, we get it. Haha, carry on. Everybody find something and hope that it helps.
It's been disconnected. Bummer. How are you doing?
How are you doing?
Look, Jonas, are we, like, okay? I mean, because of the whole taking not you to town thing.
I'm not gonna pretend it didn't bother me a little, but it'd be stupid to, like,
tonight has been bad enough. I'm not going to crab about that.
Yeah, I mean, you really should.
Are you, like, mad at me or something?
No, no, I want to be okay with you. I just... If we keep at each other's throats, I don't know if I'll be able to make it through the night.
Me neither. So let's just not be at each other's throats anymore. There. See? Easy.
It's not like we've been on each other's throats. Get over it. I just didn't want to take you. That's no biggie.
Oh, that's an attic? Thought it was like a cat's toy or something.
Wanna come up?
Yeah, sure.
Ooh, there's the chest.
Ooh, you know what?
I actually this thought the other one was the chest, but
the chest that takes that combination. 29, 18, 54. It's a lot of radios and those containers we saw at the town office. Oh, and like a map of the caverns. She's written here, tune into the source.
What do you think that means? She couldn't have known about the ghosts, right?
She must have figured it out, that there were ghosts here and the potential for them to be running amok.
I guess that's a possibility. Is this... Ah, the boat keys. Got them.
Whoop, whoop.
Perfecto.
All right, we got keys for the boat. Where?
Jonas found them in a chest upstairs. So, say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was just saying it. It's not directed at you or anything.
Okay.
Just making sure there is everything okay. Gosh, this... It's weird that you would actually listen to such a thing, because... You might think this is just another station, just another channel, but somehow it'll make you think that it's the ghosts.
Alex! Oh, Alex!
Come
down here, please!
We have something we want to show you.
I'm not listening to this, alright? I'm not playing along anymore.
Oh, just come down, and we'll dream to our future.
Yeah, right.
Come down, okay? It'll be...
Nona! Come on, honey, it's time to motor.
They don't really seem to care.
Ren, come on, we got a boat to catch, buddy.
She's not even there.
Jonas, up and at 'em.
Now we're confused. But don't fret. This will be the final part of your training, Alex.
All training is supervised by very skilled instructors.
Stop. Just stop whatever this is, can't you? Just fix my friends. Please.
Your friends are as fine as they've ever been, okay?
There's nothing to bleed over.
You signed up for this, Alexandra.
Is possible.
So please, I cannot bear your excuses, offspring.
How was I meant to know what the hell was gonna happen?
And yet, without understanding your footing, you still acted. Don't worry. The test is easy.
We will speak of something we see on the house.
And you will go and find it. See? As simple and good-humored as your mother's apple pie.
What if I don't, huh? What if I just stand here and don't go along with this?
Refusal to cooperate will incur grim penalties, I'm afraid, but it's your choice.
Grim penalties?
Now,
like,
let's start with a softball. I spy, with my little eye, radiation.
There is, of course, a time limit here.
So...
10, 9...
Are you talking about the TV?
Very good.
Well done.
The older models
emitted X-rays.
But right now, you'd be wise to think of radiation.
Aw, this is so creepy.
Pay attention.
What does this have to do with us? I mean, we're
I spy.
With my little eye, a notch. Let's make this a little harder, okay?
8.
7.
6.
5.
4?
Is it this painting? It looks kind of like a knot.
Excellent, excellent. You're doing so well.
Well, thank you, dear evil fucking ghost.
This is one you really want to find.
I spy with my little eye a picture of a memory.
Be fast now.
The picture of I guess it's Maggie Adler and somebody. Is this it?
Yes, very nice. That's Margaret Adler.
Bam! In your face, girl!
You see, you and your schoolyard chums are experiencing, well, this has sort of happened before. Maggie and Anna
tried to sport with us
many years ago, and,
well, only one survived.
And in the process, we discovered a way for us to return,
so to speak. It just takes a little time.
Okay, if I help you, will you stop whatever it is that you're doing with my friends?
Well...
There's the rub.
They're not an eternal recurrence. The waves. It's the waves, we think. And we will use those waves to absorb into your friends as sunlight blooms into flowers.
And we will grow. And we will engulf.
No! That's horrible!
We can see how this might seem... gracious.
Yeah.
We're past the point of caring about that sort of thing.
Oh, really?
We tried it too quickly.
Maybe I should stop too.
And soak.
We had to keep you here on the island. It will be a great honor, Alex,
really, to carry us through this life
and on to the next.
There has to be another way. I mean, just maybe. I mean, maybe I can do something with the radio.
We never had our time that was ripped from us. We watched the universe's conception fly to its demise over and over and over again.
You don't know what it's been like, but how could you?
That is no excuse for stealing our souls.
Well, it's the only excuse you're gonna get.
Well, what a bitchy ghost.
We have until dawn, and so are you. We would spend our time wisely, and we thank you for your good service.
Thank you.
So, I'm kind of screwed. Hopefully, this will work as usual.
I know I have to turn all the tape players, but I just want to see what happens when I go back. I guess I just have to do it over again.
Just don't try and influence Michael. He can live his own life. Okay, seriously, who are you?
Okay, leave. Okay. It's actually really good music.
So we can go on. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Me first.
It wasn't a dream or a vision or something. You and Clarissa standing in the living room just now, was it?
Ugh.
No, that was very, very real.
We're in, like, trouble.
Yeah.
God.
Well, I mean, we're in trouble only if you don't like getting your soul consumed by a 100-year-old submarine crew.
Okay.
So, I guess,
I mean, Chris,
if we
Clarissa
should be
was
fine.
Whisked away to the cave by nuclear submarine
if
monsters,
I'm gonna
then, I mean, the plan has to be to retrieve her, right?
To them
I'm still going to call
and
them ghosts,
leave.
If that's okay.
A ghost is a monster, so... Clarissa is only, like, one slice of the problem. We're all infected or whatever, so we need to rip the issue off like a bandage all at once.
Okay, great, yeah, but how do we do that?
Well, good question.
We could... I mean, using the radio to tune into that triangle thing in the cave started it, so... I don't know, maybe tuning it differently or something will fix it?
Yeah, or if your car is on fire, you could just pour gasoline on it, right?
Well, maybe she has a point.
Why do the one thing that we know got us all flummoxed again?
Well, what's your grand solution, then? pack it up into rolling papers and... Does anyone... Sorry, but does anyone recognize who this is? I think her name's Anna?
Nope. Never heard of her.
No.
No. Me neither.
She was a friend of Maggie, I think? I don't know. The ghost just pointed her out.
Well, if we're going to the cave... Oh, actually, I forgot. I saw the entrance has been caved in since you guys went inside.
All right, I know there...
Does anyone buy the whole eternal recurrence thing?
Literally? No idea what you're talking about right now.
Yeah, what's that again? Is that like reincarnation?
It's when... It's the idea that if time is infinite and matter is finite, then everything will eventually repeat in the same exact pattern again and again.
Mm-hmm. I subscribe to whatever snake handlers believe in, so...
I wish there was, like, just something here that explained what the crap she was up to.
Maggie?
Forget about it. It's a dead end.
Yeah, like, just give us a clue. She knew about some of this stuff, at least.
Okay, definitely. Nothing here. You don't all have to follow me, you know. You have your own brains. I know from the last walkthrough that we can now watch those films that she stored in her garage or what that is.
Alright, there's already something in here. Experiments and Findings of Experienced Phenomena, January 52.
Awesome! Oh man, if this turns out to be just prehistoric home videos...
Yeah.
I'm sure this is just the, opener.
Okay, we're getting warmer, I think.
So, if you look at the, like, lines or whatever, the bomb shelter should lead right into the cave. Just like from another angle. According to this, at least.
Oh, so it does.
But won't it be, like, locked or something, right?
Yeah, how do we get in? It's just like the cave wall, only steel or whatever bomb shelters are made out of.
Yeah, I guess you're on the right track.
Alright, well, keep going. Maybe there's something else.
On to the next one, Alex.
Yeah, let's do it. Next slide.
You're
Alex.
So impatient, all
slide.
Of you.
Oh,
wow.
What? She knew about these things?
Wow, that's crazy.
It says that to fix a temporal tear, that's a mouthful, in the cave, we would need to transpose to the other side.
Oh.
And tune into the source within itself?
Okay, to the other but side. We're not doing that, right?
Sounds dangerous.
Good question.
Yeah, that's going a little above and beyond.
Well, how would she even know this? I don't care how much research she did, this would be out of anyone's realm of expertise.
Well, something better work,
Or we're boned.
Precisely.
Oh, sorry, this looks like the end, but from the wrong film thing.
No, wait. This is something I actually remember from that stupid radio tour thing, because it, like, sounded so weird. It's called the call and response system. It unlocks the bomb shelter. This is showing us how to do it. See? It says, when someone sends an emergency signal from the Capard station in the woods, and the receiving station confirms it. It's like a connected response thing.
Brilliant!
Really?
It's good enough for me.
Alex and me will head through the woods, do the, call part. You and Ren can hang by the door to the bomb shelter and open it when it's ready.
Can we just, like, think this plan through for, like, 1 minute before running off half-cocked?
Everyone heard that, right?
Yes.
Like, how will we know how to work the apparatus, the signal machines when we get there?
We can, improvise?
Yeah, And there's usually some instructions with little cartoon people on it for the dumb and illiterate.
Okay, now all the way up there. Man, can't you just figure stuff out before you go to the
break. And if anything
other
goes
side.
Wrong, please, don't tell me. I won't want to know.
Same here. I don't want to know nothing.
Guess Beacon Beach goes, you can reach Beacon Beach as well from up there. Can you just, thank you. Epiphany Fields, which is where we are supposed to be heading. But I just have to, I want to check the boat real quick. Because we haven't already, and we found the boat key, didn't we? But I guess it's not. It doesn't matter anymore now that we actually have to destroy stuff to get to the bomb shelter.
You want to see if it'll start?
Not really.
Oh, come on, Jonas. Didn't I just hear something? Something definitely makes a noise here. But I guess that is just... Well, that really sounds creepy. But that's just... the old wood. Oh. Sounds so creepy. Okay. Okay. Nothing here, nothing there. Let's go to Epiphany. They really took off without us, even though they had... Why don't you follow? Is there something? Man, sometimes they screwed up. Of course, they could have just gone, because then he of course, would have followed. Like, to the next... sorry, to the next slide, but... Yeah, go! Yeah, but everything has to have its order. Ooh, creepy music sets in. Uh-oh. Oops.
It's okay. Are you back to normal?
I just saw... It was like a premonition, I think. And I know that sounds whatever, but this must be what it's like when people say they do that, because I kind of just saw Ren drowning.
Okay. Just take it easy for a second. You went all red-eyed, like when we get possessed.
I did?
You stopped walking and started mumbling, and then your eyes lit up like little road flares. It only lasted like a minute, but we should hurry up and do this before the door on you opens any wider to them.
But the thing with Ren, it was so real. It was like I was there with him. Maybe we should go back.
But I'm sure he's fine, so let's finish what we started.
Wow, you really don't like him, huh? And there is no discussion, like you're not even putting it up for discussion? Then we'll have to check the map a lot, because yeah, so I guess they should be here somewhere, like around here somewhere. Yeah,
no, look, it kind of made sense.
Hey guys,
wait, did I get the plan wrong? Because if I got it right...
No, you didn't get it wrong.
I saw Ren drowning in a... The only way to describe it was like a vision or something.
What? Seriously?
Alex got possessed for a minute there. And yes, it was scary, but it was just a hallucination triggered by ghosts rummaging around through her brain. No big deal. I mean, they're clearly fine.
Look, Jonas, it was real, all right? As real as the other loops or any of the other 100 crazy things that have happened tonight.
Don't say that. What am I supposed to do with this? It's not like I can really avoid drowning any more than I can normally do on a daily basis.
You're on land, Ren. I don't think anything's gonna happen.
But then...
Just be careful, alright? I don't know why I saw what I saw, but just keep
on your toes,
okay?
What do you mean you can't avoid drowning in a wood?
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's been fun catching up, kids. We'll go do our half of the fix the ghost problem equation now.
Alright.
The thing I don't get is, what if everyone at their respective stations were on, like, a lunch break or something when the bomb started falling? What would open the door then?
I don't think you're allowed to take lunch breaks when you're on active nuclear annihilation watch duty, so it'd probably never come up.
A little sarcasm there, huh, buddy?
This early version would today be considered a blast and fallout show.
Now we got that info already. Been here, done that. Oops. Okay, let me check real quick. Is that the way? No. Partner Tower. Yep, that's the way we want to go. But we don't really want to go to the tower now, do we? Nope. So we still have to go further. Mm-hmm. That's where we want to go.
You know what time it is?
It's 4 in the morning, which is usually about the time everyone decides if they're going to bed or ordering another 3 pizzas.
Yeah? What's your
three
vote
pizzas?
Usually in that situation?
Never leave pizza on the table. It's like getting 11 in blackjack. Just double down. Don't even think about it.
You think this tuning into the tear thing is going to work? Like, really? I just kind of wish that I felt like these ghosts were just a little concerned that their plan won't work. I just feel like they're pretty confident. Like they know by sunrise they're all going to be shopping for school supplies. Or maybe that's just me.
Okay. Back on track. Sorry about that. There. I spy with my little eye a comfortable chair.
This stuff is getting pulled in from, like, their time or something. This is so weird.
Yeah. It's not exactly a good omen. I think we're running out of runway here.
Just has way too many possible... Ooh, a chest.
Tango, Romeo, Echo, Echo. Now called something else. A fallen Tango.
Oh. Remember this.
I guess Maggie was the one who had this place turned into a park.
Shelf there. Huh. Oh man, I feel bad now because she said something like later, before. She says something about turning on the light, and that would bring back the ship. Damn it, I should have listened to it closely. Oh, Jonas! You and your hiking skills are pathetic. Really? What are you doing, Jonas? Takes you forever. Should have picked Nona. The weird thing is, if he's stuck, he won't follow. Oh my god, he really is stuck. Ah, thank god. What was it? 140. That already though. That anomaly.
Marshall, a local park ranger. ranger working in Edwards Forest killed himself today, after what it's worth.
I'm just gonna tune it back to Maggie's. Maggie's station, so if there is any kind of anomaly, we would get it right away. What's keeping you now, Jonas? God damn it, he's like a little moron. Gonna move on without you now.
Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
Yep, it would be kinda good if it did.
It would have been better had it never been found.
140. Why did it switch back?
People lose their names and give them to Golf, Romeo, Alpha, Victor, Echo, Cena.
Race.
People lose their names.
Okay, we have to go to the graves in order to find the other letter, I guess. See how good of a detective I am? The graves were... I think they were here. We tuned, yep, there they
are. She thinks that the ghosts were pushed out of our reality and maybe aren't actually dead?
They were separated from our dimensional existence by the implosion of the submarine's nuclear reactor. I identified one passenger, Henry, by his call sign, and his confused diction and reliance on game logic says to me that their emotional states, if not mental states, have been reduced to that of children. I thought I cling to when I envision Anna's demise. So I didn't find that letter back there. Man! Check it every time I'm gonna come here. No, that one. Oh, okay. No. Nothing here, I guess. No. Okay. We need to go up there to get to that little hut that was closed before. Because now with the radio that opens stuff, it actually
now
just...
the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
God, we're in another loop-de-loo. They always come at the most appropriate times, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Thanks for the update.
I'm gonna twirl!
Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
Yep, I am also... hope that.
Hmm. guess.
Ren! Oops. Nona, what happened? What's wrong with Ren?
He had an accident. He died. I couldn't.
Now he's just floating in the air?
Nona, come on. Clarissa was dead too, but like bunny ears dead, not dead dead. Because apparently killing yourself doesn't actually do anything here.
Yeah.
Alex.
So cheer up.
Well, it's the truth, Jonas. And I'm not gonna stand here and fall for one of these I'm dead, no I'm not, shuffleboard swaps again. Come on, let's skip to the last chapter. I know what's gonna happen.
He drowned. He took a fall. I don't know. He just stopped.
I mean, does it really matter what happened?
Either way, done is done. And done.
Friend, whatever you want to call it, I know you're doing it. Just fix it.
It's not us doing it, dear. We weren't lying. The time loops, as you've taken to calling them, which we do find so adorable, are of your own making.
Hell no!
Yeah, sure. Just like you infesting us like lice isn't your fault either.
That we have and will own up to, but the other stuff, that we're afraid is on you. Alex, we know you're in charge and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does. So we have a proposition for you. A deal. A bargain, really.
And what on earth would give you the idea that I'm in charge? It's been like herding puppies the entire night, making anyone do anything.
Please drop the modesty. It's lying for no reason. It's already over with Clarissa. She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of existence, and there's nothing you can do to change that. But if you agree to let us take her, let her go quietly and without fuss, you won't slaughter the rest of your friends.
It's so tempting
like
to do that, to provoke the other ending now.
The rest of you cattle alone.
Take her, then.
You know, it's not often that we meet someone your age that's as mature as you are, Alex. You really understand things.
I know what I'm doing. Don't patronize me.
We know that you know. As you were, Alex. We've enjoyed engaging with you tonight.
Well, I can't really say that I feel likewise here.
I know he was your best friend, Alex. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. One minute he was there, and then he was just...
It's okay, Nona. You didn't do anything wrong. I know it's not your fault. Of course it's not your fault.
I didn't know him that well, but I like what I'd gotten to know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here. He was more important.
Nona, come on. We can still crack this. I do not believe... I won't that he's gone forever. I just won't.
I wish I had your faith in things.
Yeah.
It's a tiny thing, but...
Keep on wishing.
I hope he knew that I liked
That's
him.
Special.
And I don't know if he did.
He knew, Nona. Don't worry. He knew.
Like I said, it's a tiny thing. But thanks, Alex.
This is gonna bite me so much in the ass that I just... Sorry. That I just let them take Clarissa. Because I actually tried to be nice to her in order to maybe change something and provoke another outcome. But now that I've just given them to her, the other way, given her to them, I don't really know what's gonna happen now. I think she's going to, of course, she's going to know, and she's going to blame me, and then she's going to be mad at me forever. Maybe she's gonna even push me. Somewhere. Where did Jonas go, by the way? Is that not something we're gonna discuss here? Ooh, it's all dark. It's not as if anything is going to happen. to... And number three.
The station's up at the top of the...
Ugh. God, that was... My mouth feels like I just ate a tree.
Oh, shit.
You were possessed.
I would have left to tell him that I traded Clarissa.
Seen so far.
Yeah, I know. I can kind of remember that part.
Hello?
Yes, Ren. Hello. Yes, Nona.
What? Are they? Oh, they're somehow... I guess they're somehow broadcasting or something from the station speakers.
Are you guys at the station?
Anybody?
How are they
Jonas?
Doing that?
Jonas?
Beats me. I mean, there has to be like a switch on their end or something to control the,
seriously, right in the
talk box.
Jonas, don't listen.
Talk box?
Oh, we're all set
here for
the
machinery stuff. Beacon hug or whatever we're doing.
Yeah, let's do it. Time's a wasted. Like, actually wasted. Like, I feel my body wasting away.
No, it's okay. For, like,
he's alive.
We had to deal with stuff.
What stuff?
When I almost kind of slipped and fell off the bridge.
Oh my god, you guys, that...
No, it was Viv.
It was psychotic to watch.
Oh,
like,
it was her?
Almost doesn't quite describe the terror that held my heart watching her come close.
It wasn't that.
You were perilously close to tumbling into the ocean from like 5,000 feet up.
That's weird.
It was like... It was high, believe me.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
Can you get over it?
Just whatever. I'm fine.
She is fine. It's true.
Shut up.
Can you maybe not discuss that over the radio in such a length?
Whenever you're ready, because I'm sure you're listening.
Yeah, just hit the button, the receiver thing, and we can do this stuff.
Stuff?
Hello. We're here. We made it. Hello.
Oh, hello. This is Edward Island's emergency. How may I help you? If you're being sat on by a very large burglar, just mash the dial with your fist, please.
So, I kind of have a good news, bad news situation here. Good news is we are safe now from the ghostly effects, but, the bad news is I kind of sort of gave them Clarissa for the trouble.
Wait, what?
I don't believe this.
How could you do that?
I was scared for you guys. I didn't want everyone, us all, to die. It seemed... I don't know. It seemed right.
I don't care what you say. I don't care what deal you made. The night, it's not over. We still have time. Hit the damn button and open the stupid door. You're gonna correct this when we get back to the shelter.
Signal verified. Shelter TF1 open.
I guess it worked.
Yeah, it did.
We'll see you at...
She sounds pissed.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah, well, I'd probably be pissed too.
Close the time hole and save the date. Then off. You know what? I am going to go to the campsites. Because I'm not sure if I've been there already, and I really want to find all anomalies. And I know that going into the bomb shelter is the last chapter, I think. And there is not much to come still, so... If the opportunity presents itself, if I am actually able to go to the campgrounds, I would like to... Because I'm sure I've missed some of the... Of course, I know that I've missed four of the anomalies. And that bothers me. I think, though, I can't go. Oh, I can. Now, this is the boring part when you're not really... getting any action.
My grandmother outlived my grandfather by a few months. And when it was the hardest on her, you know, she said it was like living always just before dawn, when everyone's asleep and you feel totally by yourself and it's just you and your regrets. She called them concerns, but that's what she meant, regrets.
Yeah, when everything happened with Michael, it was... Yeah, I know the feeling.
We should not do the Clarissa plan. It's not a good idea. It's not...
It's too late, Jonas. Even if I thought I'd made a mistake. It's too late now. I've committed, all right?
It's not too late, Alex. It's not too late until it's too late. And she's still out there. Think about it. I think it would have been interesting, us living together, for whatever, senior year. And I'm just glad I met you, that's all. I'm just glad we met.
Aw, Jonas, you big sap.
Okay, all right, that's all, nothing to see here. And now we can go back to the
whole escape. Can you just shut up? That is so annoying that they just won't shut up when I'm able...
Yeah, let's finish strong now. No half-acidness at the end.
Non-stop curfew at the cliffs. Lima, Echo, Foxtrot, Tango, Edge. Non-stop curfew at the cliffs. Lima, Echo, Foxtrot, Tango, Edge. Non-stop curfew at the cliffs. Lima, Echo, Foxtrot, Tango, Edge.
I did not... we wait for you at the cliff, something, something. Check that one out. But there is a letter.
Oh, Maggie thought that the way the ghosts can talk to us and vice versa is waves.
I don't know if we're gonna connect to Tessa. What was once the East Barracks here during the brutal winter of 51. Waves of any kind, radio, nuclear, electromagnetic, seemed able to pass through all existences under certain circumstances, which explained our ability to get communiques sent from them. This might also justify the frequency of hearing one of the Canola's electrician's call signs, Calvin Gilbert, come echoing through the relays. On April 4th, 1952, we would attempt to reverse the manifest breakdown and bring the soldiers back. That's kind of a stupid idea. Oh no. Let me first check if something with the radio... Oh, that was what it was saying. Of the cliffs left. Left aft. Aha! It's weird though that it was a man's voice when it was supposed to be the... Maggie's station channel or whatever. Ha ha!
Dog Niner.
Bay Chimo. Thresher. Peterhoff. Arizona.
And what exactly is that going to tell me now? Nine out of 12. I really need to find them all. That means it's going to be a lot of just running across the map without having any action and any talking whatsoever. Because he really seems rather quiet when it's not. Yes. This time to talk when we're not on the straight road, straight way. Check that out as well. Why not? We have to go through every anyways. I so hope that once we have found every anomaly, that this is going to be a really special thing. Oh, I'm sure we haven't figured anything out here since we were kind of busy running after Ren when he was all possessed.
They, Maggie and Anna tried to bring the soldiers back in the cave.
Wow. After stealing equipment from this relay station, Anna and I entered the cave just before dawn to try and communicate directly with the crew of the USS Canola. We successfully tuned into the source of the temporal tear and spoke, albeit briefly, to Henry Griffin, an SOC sergeant who died on the sub, but the power overwhelmed my dear Anna, and she was absorbed into its ridge. All that remains there now is the flickering hue of a partially open gate, a window to a perpendicular space that seems to have augmented the submarine's call. But all of my regrets, perhaps the deepest, is knowing Anna's last vision was one of me fleeing from her in terror. That indeed is very bitter. Guess she's not gonna say anything anymore. Because now I found a letter. Yep, quiet. But maybe I can still find an anomaly here since I'm not quite sure if I really checked the area thoroughly. Just gonna do that now. Hop hop. A stone pile just yet, but we have time. First, gonna check on that route. Doesn't seem like anything is here. That That's weird, though. It would offer... Like, it would look like the place where there could be found a anomaly, since it's so much green space here. And I would, like, really bite myself in the ass if there was one and I've just missed it. Oh, that makes me tired. Is that still not opening?
Hank, Oscar, Whiskey, Echo, Romeo.
Tower, probably.
Under the ladder, below the tango.
Under the ladder, below the tower.
Romeo.
You could guard, you could...
Mike, able, you could guard, able, you
could... I don't understand this. This is annoying because...
The communication school here taught them how to make codes.
Recruits learned communications technology here and several others learned code breaking. It's true, but due to my aptitude in math and mechanical engineering, I was assigned code making, specifically ciphers with which to conceal projects from even other government agencies. It was a job I grew increasingly uncomfortable with, but my keen interest in radio science had me pulling double duty as a comms officer. I remember one of the canola's engineers, Francis, calling me a radio woman. As far as he knew, it was my only job.
Huh?
If the light, yeah, the light is white, so no reason to go up there. So I know that there is a stone pile over here, I believe, I remember correctly. Yes, and I found that one. So I'm just gonna run all the way to the facilities. Cha-cha-cha. Three anomalies. I need to find them. Sorry about that. I know this is really boring. Not really for me though. Oh, can I open this now? This would be so cool!
The
Oh yeah. I think I have not been in that room. Was I? Pretty sure I wasn't. Ooh. Nothing's in here!
Time for Fina, Lima, Echo, Echo, Papa. In the middle of things.
Sleep?
Time for Fina, Lima, Echo, Echo, Papa. In the middle of things. Echo.
Jason's dead now. Say bye-bye to Jason.
Time for Fina, Lima, Echo, Echo, Papa. In the middle of things.
Creep. Is that even a word?
Time for Fina, Lima, Echo, Echo, Papa. In the middle of things. Time for Fina, Lima.
Okay, I don't know what she's saying, so I'm just gonna search for in the middle of things. Haha.
Oh, it says that the base first found the ghost's messages here.
The first transmissions from the lost soldiers were recorded here by a signal officer training new recruits. I heard about it soon after. Yes, word of the childlike, almost playful messages spread quickly, but the broadcasts were usually dismissed as an ongoing prank, faulty equipment, or AM stations bouncing off the Midland. However, after I successfully decoded one of a matey from Calvin Gilbert, an electrician who perished at the USS Canola, I knew it had to be something more. Dum dum dum! And you might have been right. Reflection, you're gonna want to say anything to me? Successful though, like there hasn't been an area that was a complete waste, so that's nice. That's creepy.
If you want directions, this Golf Uniform India Delta Echo can help.
This guide can help.
If you want directions, this Golf, Uniform, India, Delta, Echo, can help.
I've seen this. take
If you want directions, this, golf, you...
She... Well, Maggie brought her friend Anna here to help, I guess.
When people in the comms department begin transferring off, I was able to convince my higher-ups, including, coincidentally, one eventual army passenger on board the Kanoa, Henry Griffin, to bring Anna on board as a replacement. Anna had been working in broadcasting, so it made enough sense to the upper ranks. Incidentally, when I dream, it is usually during this time period, amidst the change, and I am trying to prevent Anna from ever coming. That makes sense. But what I really would like to have here is an anomaly, so if you could give me that, that would be great. Probably not a thing up here. That radio also does not work. This again.
And just as guilty as a soldier would be who deserted his post under fire. Now, in making an example of you, I... Orderly!
Okay. I guess it would be cool to go back to the comms tower, maybe try the Morse thing. Relay. Have I been to the relay point now? Can't remember. Darn it. Maybe I should really kind of think about a strategy how to... Oops, what's happening?
Okay, I'm just gonna say one thing, and then I promise it'd be the last time I bring it up tonight. But you know you screwed up with Ashley at the concert, right? I mean, it's not a giant thing.
Huh? I didn't screw up. How was I supposed to know her mom was gonna call in the car stolen? I thought she had permission.
Give me a break. Even if you didn't know, which, come on, even if you didn't know that, you still knew you didn't have permission to go to the concert. Just tell me it's the last time I hear about you stealing a car. However inadvertently, my little heart can't handle the excitement.
Ugh, seriously, Michael, it was not my fault. And hell, I mean, we would have probably gotten away with it if not for that sobriety checkpoint.
Yes, that is definitely the lesson to take from all this. Down with drunk stops. Oh, and I wanted to say, per your advice, I think I'm gonna really, commit to Clarissa. That sounds dumb, like I'm pinning her or something.
Wow. Big man on campus. I don't know why I said that. Big step. That's what I mean. Big step.
It's not a big deal. I'm just letting you know, so... I don't know. I don't know why. I just wanted to tell you. Come on, let's get to the sentry before the last boat comes.
I gotta get the visual aid for the history project. And then I just gotta write the stupid essay.
Ugh, Michael, come on. You're graduating in like 3 months. Shouldn't you be coasting?
Hey, I am coasting. This just happened to be slightly fun. It's just like a town history thing for civics, you know? So it's forced me to kind of, I don't know. And I mean, it's funny, I don't know if I even want to be here next year. It's just all so flat.
Same people, the same expressions.
Really? Why leave? I mean, yeah, it can suck sometimes, but it's pretty much like everywhere else.
This is gonna sound weird, but everybody knows me here.
I know you think I have it on easy street, but people looking at you all the time, wanting evidence that it's good, that they lived here, that good things can happen to people that are from here, it can get to be a real drag. Like, how about somebody else be captain of whatever for once? Give me a rest.
You are great, though, and you're gonna be great whatever you do. I'm sure of it.
You got spunk, kid.
Yeah, well.
let's head back before Karen strands us here. You know, when we saw Uncle Pete last month, I wanted to ask him, because he got out moving to New York. And I asked him if it was hard leaving. Know what he said?
It was easy. I mean, knowing Uncle Peter, he was probably three sheets to the wind.
He said the hardest part was deciding what to take with him and what to leave behind. I thought it was, I don't know, for him, kind of almost touching.
Well, I could have told you that. When we moved from the Upper West Side, I cried for weeks that I'd given away my chunky monkey doll to charity.
Yeah, biggest mistake of your life, I'm sure. I cannot believe I had to pick you up from the police station because of Grand Theft Auto. I mean, that is too funny.
Oh, shut up!
Good old times with my dead brother that remind me of how horrible it is to be all alone now. With friends that suck because one...
Alex?
Keeps on the other one keeps on being weird. Third
you got,
one,
you know, you went one is mother, bad again.
The
couldn't
third
get you out of
one
it.
Is possessed
we
all the
really,
time.
We should get this done, now.
God, great, again.
Come on, it's all right. I think I can hear Ren and Nona down there.
I can't go there anymore? Really? Oh no! Oh god, I've missed my chance forever. They really won't let me go anywhere else, huh? Oh, that sucks so hard.
Alex, man, that was like evil.
Yeah, first you kill your own brother, and now you bump off Clarissa because what? She doesn't sit with you at lunch? You dye your hair because you
Hey, slow!
Shut up! Shut up!
What the
up.
Hell?
I'm talking now. Know that you're still going into that bomb shelter and you're still gonna use that dumb little radio and you're still gonna do whatever you have to do to bring Clarissa back, okay? You might have thought you found some shortcut here.
I did it for you, all right? Do you really think I'd throw Clarissa down to the pits of hell if I didn't think it would save the rest of us?
Jesus.
We are not leaving. None of us are leaving.
Yeah, Alex, this is... We have to get Clarissa back.
I don't know why this has to be said.
If I have to, if it'll make everyone get off my back.
Oh my god, are
it's
you-
It's okay, it's fine, she agreed, we're doing it.
Ugh.
Before you, go, we should, like, just in case our families-
What are you talking about?
We should take a picture.
Really? A picture?
I know, but we just don't know what's gonna
now
happen.
Now that we're all
Ren, are you
pissed off.
This is what you
want to
do.
I
pour some gasoline
okay?
in the fire.
We'll do it quick.
Fine, whatever.
Just make it quick.
Yeah.
Alex, come on.
All right.
Once we're in there, the door won't open again since the system's so convoluted. So, make sure you're ready to finish this before we go inside.
Oh, does that mean I can actually leave again? Was that a hint for me to really like, to make sure I don't have unfinished business somewhere. Oh, yes! Good job. Definitely gonna go to the comms tower now. And hell yeah. They're all pissed. God, this is a horrible mood to enter the cave in. But what do they want from me there? Like, they should be really grateful. Oh, hey, Jonas. Didn't know you were actually gonna join me.
Memories would fade. Without this, Papa, Lima, Alpha, Quebec, Uniform, Echo.
Oh, she was working at the tower the morning they sank.
I was on watch duty in the tower when it happened, having just gotten back from an early leave for the reading of my father's will. For years, I childishly blamed him for this, too. His one last act against me. But it was nobody's fault or decision but my own. I'm sure it was Francis Salter who sent the canola's distress signal. It had been cut off. I still don't know why, and I hastily interpreted the garbled transmission as an attempt to jam radar. And so I sent back the guidebook recommendation to scout and bomb if necessary. Somehow it has to trigger something, I just don't know what and how. This is annoying. I want to figure this out. Is about. And I know this is lame. So it's not really actually something you can do with it, but just... just something you can... Okay, so you can actually do something with it. Oh, hey, Toxic Banta. Okay, so you can't really do anything with it. It just appears, and if you want to decipher it on your own, with like your own Morse alphabet, then you can use it. But it's not that it does encode something with a phone, like I've been told. So, Toxic, how are you? How was your day so far? How did you spend Easter? Unfortunately, you're coming in a time where I'm almost at the end. I'm about to enter the cave for the one last hooray. But I just wanted to make sure to gather all letters and all anomalies to really finish it completely, or as complete as I am able to. So this is actually a really boring part. I'm sorry for that. Okay, let me now check where else I can go. So, Tony Woods, maybe to the Discovery Cliffs, Beacon Beach, like down there. I really checked the upper map pretty good, I believe, so. If they have to be somewhere, I'm pretty sure they're somewhere on the lower side of the map. We're gonna check that out. Again, I'm sorry, it's really boring.
Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango for the ships coming home.
Turn on
the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango for the ships coming home. Turn on the Lima.
How am I turning on the light?
Hotel.
Till its destination would be known more for its schooling and the tragic sinking of the USS Kanaloa, the fort's spirit will always be that of the watchful sentry. Steady, protective.
I do kind of see a light there, but I don't know how to really put it on.
India, Golf, Hotel, Tango, for the ships coming home.
I don't know what you mean, girl. I don't have a light to turn on.
Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango for the ships coming home. Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango for the ships coming home. Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango. For the ships coming home.
I don't know what you want to tell me. Oh! Oh, wasn't there a light tower? That one here, isn't that a light tower? Oh, yeah. Bingo!
I didn't know Maggie grew up in Maine.
There's a similar statue of a soldier in Maine where I grew up. My memory of it is, I think, part of the reason why I said yes when the army recruited me out of college, despite my family's protestation. Anna, my closest friend from childhood, was, of course, thrilled at the possibility of my escape. I anonymously started the petition in 1975 to have this one made, after the daughter of Kanoloa crewman Francis Salter asked. I don't know why a marker, maybe for the hope I once had to help people. Oh, that's sad. Wait a minute.
In the Charlie, Oscar, Lima, Oscar, Romeo, Echo, Delta, Field.
Alert. Alert Field.
Data.
Come on, I know you'll open. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Bingo! This is so satisfying. What the hell? This just sounds awful. Am I supposed to figure out what that means now?
Woman Marianne Bozic helped her transcribe the ghost's transmissions.
Oh, it's the first name I've heard. Marianne Bozic, forever engraved on the command annex's memorial plaque, was a kind, humble woman who helped me decode the ghost's unusual messages. I don't think she ever really believed my hypothesis that they were relays from the sunken submarine, even though she corresponded with, as she put it, a man named Kelvin, an electrician who died on the Canola. I pieced together the truth, the cover-up, and my own tragic mistake that killed him and his mates over months of careful deciphering. Now let's go to the main street. This is actually really helpful.
Discovery. Mr. Sky Lighthouse. Day 10th catalog, 1968. Concerns report of indeterminate origin detailing naval communications. Brother's name also mentioned.
Oh, and that's because I think I found the letter here already. It was on the antique shop. I'm not really sure if there is even something to discover? I guess there isn't. Because probably there won't be. Won't be. Like a pile of rocks right in the beginning. Last anomaly is on the cliff somewhere or on the beach. I would remember if there was any kind of door I haven't been able to unlock, but unfortunately my brain doesn't work like that. I don't remember shit if I don't really have to. So, that's not gonna help me. So I really have to do the boring thing and just run to every little corner. And look for a little teeny tiny pile of rocks. Don't really give me anything to go with. Let's hope for the beacon. Beach. There is absolutely nothing. Oh.
Maggie says she hopes the notes are found by the correct person. Well, I guess that'll have to be us.
Whoever is finding these notes understand. My hope is that by enshrouding this... Oh, hey, Uber. Boober. Whoever finding these notes understand. My hope is that by enshrouding this intelligence in such an obtuse manner, it's just... detection will discourage most innocent seekers, thereby allowing it to befall the correct person and not the easily distracted military mind, nor the typically bewildered excursionist. Do not blame the submarine's crew. I don't believe its passengers, like Henry Griffin, can't even understand what has truly happened to them. And you do not have to forgive me for my myriad failures, but please remember the name Anna Shea. Know that she did not deserve her fate. Well, that's depressing. So no way to really go there, huh? As I said before, Uber, you're coming at a rather unfortunate time in the game because I'm almost done. I just have to really make sure to collect all all the letters, all the anomalies. I really love this game. I love the voiceovers, I love the music, I love the art style, and I love the way to play it. Like, if you like this kind of thing, like if you're not really into all that ego shooting stuff, then this is definitely something to look at. I think it's just beautiful. And the story is amazing. So So do I think. Oh man, where is this 12th anomaly? I don't think there was a room that was closed. Was there? I think you should definitely take a look at it. And I think it's not that expensive, so... It, in my opinion, it's absolutely worth it. But then again, I don't really have that much of experience when it comes to games. And when it comes to judging if a game is worth the money or not. But it did entertain me rather good. I mean, my tip would be, do please check it out. It is really cool. I'm doing a lot of unnecessary stuff here. Why is this closed again? I can't go up there anymore. Damn it. Fine, well enough. I'm sorry you're actually viewing this part now because they don't even talk as much because I've gone astray, like I've far from the road I'm normally supposed to take. Because this is my second playthrough and in the first one I've missed a lot of the clues and hints and stuff. Because there is a lot to discover here actually, and I kind of messed it up because I was hasty, and this time I wanted to do it right, and now I have to put a lot of time into finding all the stuff. Yep. Now let's go there. Under normal circumstances, you would hear them talk and actually hear them finding stuff out. And it is as much of a horror game as it is humorous. That's also something I really like. Like, the humor is really, really cute, and it is actually funny. It makes you giggle sometimes. Oh god, sure, you really, really should go to bed then. Alright, man, have a good night's sleep. Thank you so much for coming by and actually take the effort and write into the chat. I really appreciate that. So, sure, I'm doing all sorts and kinds of different games, so I'm not sure if you'll be pleased, but thank you anyways, and have a good night. Take care. Sure, thank you so much. See you. Bye-bye. I slowly bore myself to sleep because it's really crucial. It's not crucial. It is crucial, but it is also cruel to find this one single missing missing thingy here. It's really okay, I found the letter in this region as well. Where do I actually go right now? Bridge stand. if I could only have a better memory, like if I would only know where I've been and where there were closed doors and stuff. I think down there was just that tree. Oops. The tree where I got the ladder from, so this is not not really worth seeing anymore because there is nothing else to do down there. And I think down there I got that one as well. This can't be happening. I was there like a thousand times. Okay, got the letter here as well. As I said, this area, I checked this area rather thoroughly, so I'm pretty sure it's not here somewhere. But then again, now I really checked everything. Maybe I should go back to the relay point. I don't know if it was that thorough here. But oh no, the relay point was the one where... No, I checked that one too. Man, oh man. Okay, I need to check now. Not sure if I have that one. Okay, I guess I gotta go back to the relay point. Because I think the relay point, I did find a letter, but I'm not so sure if I found the if I found the rock pile. Screw my memory, man. This is exhausting. Yeah, Jonas, don't run. Why would you? Take your time. It's not as if we really want to finish this game here. I was thinking that there should be one here, a rock pile, because it's actually unusual for a long walking distance not having any kind of this is campgrounds. Oh, I did actually. Oh, there is one here, but I think I did find that already. Let me check real quick. Yep, found that already. And I found the letter up there, meaning that there is really... Okay, so I got this area checked out. And I got that one as well. This is some endless walking when you're so quiet, Jonas. Okay, relay point here we go. Oh! I think I see it already. And I don't think I've spotted this one before. There it is. There it is! Bam!
To be seen with dignity, of course.
Did he also register images on objects, places, and persons on magnetic tape, taking into consideration the impossibility of...
I got them! 12 out of 12. Cha-ching! Let me just check on a letter. Although I'm... Yeah, sure. Okay. Very nice. Okay. How do I quickly get down there? I think I'm gonna go via the lunar outpost. And the bridge. Well, now I've officially found all. That feels good. And just like a teeny tiny bit, like I've wasted my time, but. man! I did unlock an achievement, although... Oh, ho-ho. I thought maybe I could open this door with it, but... This is, like, really the only door that is not... That I'm not able to crack. Maybe there is a trick too, and I'm just not. I just don't find it. But it is rather. Like it does catch your eye. I'm gonna go through that again because I was here already. I'm just gonna make my way to the bunker now. Because I think there are... I don't know if there are still letters. But I have enough now. Like, my goal was to find every anomaly, which I did. And that is really pretty much it. There's no need to... No need to find any letters that I might have forgotten. Which I'm not even sure I have. Okay. Yep. Let's do this. Here we go. The last part of the game. And then I'm done. A second time.
Listen, Alex. I don't want to say anything to Ren or Nona, but the truth of it is I'm not feeling too awesome right now. It's kind of getting worse, actually.
No, no, come on, Jonas. We've cleaned the whole house. Nobody wants to scrub the toilet, but it's gotta be done. It's gotta be done before we can fall on the couch and watch cartoons, okay?
Hey, what do you call a man who's short of time? Huh? Have you...
Is this a joke?
Yeah, it's a... What do you call a man that's short of time? Tim. You call him Tim.
Oh, brother.
Yeah, it's not one of my finest.
It feels like wrong to see one of these when we're not in a time loop, right?
Yeah, it kind of does.
It's kind of spooky, right? The beds? Thinking they would have slept here while the rest of us burned?
Yeah, but Ooh. Do you think it would even have worked? Like, if Yugoslavia or whoever dropped an A-bomb on their heads?
No, I think it would have worked. There's enough tons of concrete here to keep them from mutinying out, I think. Wait, it's... Oh, damn, it's another radio wave lock thing.
What is so damn about it? You have the tool, you can crack it. It's gonna be alright. Come on!
Wait, before... Look, if something happens on the other side of this door, just... Don't be stupid. Cut and run, okay? If I turn into dead weight or start freaking out...
Don't talk like that, alright? Nothing's going to happen. There's no way this ends like that. We won't let it.
I'm not asking, I'm telling.
Okay, Mr. Dramatic, will you just shut up and help me with the door?
Wait. Okay, you know what? There's like the 10th time we've heard this song all night. There is something going on with... Like, why would this specific tune be all over the place?
Yeah, it's probably a trick, Jonas. The ghosts know we're closing in on booting them out, and they're throwing up distractions to distract
you. Okay, that ghost thingy said I shouldn't let him talk to his mom.
Maybe right, but, I mean, it's ghosts. And I'm not about to throw away the possibility this is something else. I'll be fast, but it's just too strange.
All right, I know what you're thinking, and Jonas, I'm sorry, but chances are remote that this is, like, your actual mom collect calling you from the grave or something.
Yeah, but how remote, really? It's, like, breaking or something. Can you fix it? I mean, it's just so crazy to keep hearing this, right? It was like a tick she had. I don't know, but try and get it playing right if you can. It sounds like it's her. Like a recording, or it's just... It's my mom. That's her voice in the static. You can hear that, right? I mean, I know you don't know what she sounded like, but...
Jonas, this... It doesn't feel right. Something's wrong.
Wait. Is it possible? Do you think it's possible? I mean, we've been, like, talking with ghosts the entire night. Do you think it's...
I'm like not it gonna let you!
Right?
Jonas, I'm sorry, but I really don't think that's her. Like, really her.
Well, how would you know? And I mean, you don't know that for sure. I'm not saying I know that for sure, but from the stuff we've seen tonight, it just... This has to be possible, right? God, she's, like, so close. You can just... Can you just try and tune in the signal? This tape player thing isn't even... I have no clue what's going on, but... If you
Jonas,
could...
I know this is tough to understand, but we really should be using the radio to get out of here, and, like, that's it. We have to leave.
We don't have to leave. You just want to leave. Come on, I'm sorry, but please, can you try and understand what's happening here? Just please help me out.
I can't! The ghost said I shouldn't!
I just can't... just can't really get this to change, or... Mom, can you...
Thank you. Well, I tried. It's on you now.
Mom?
Whoa.
Jonas, don't! Jonas, where did you go? Come back.
Jonas! Yep. He's gone. I told you your mom isn't your mom. I told you this is gonna... It's gonna come no good of talking to those weird little ghosts. This, like, what audacity. I gave them Clarissa. They should, like, be more forthcoming. And nice. What?
Did you get lost? Or are you just extraordinarily forgetful?
We had a contract burned into this girl's spinal column, Alex. You shouldn't be here
for... transition.
I can't leave, actually, even if I wanted to at this point. The door sealed behind us. I'm here for Clarissa.
Then you have truly drowned yourself.
Whatever you think you can do, you can't. We're not going back.
We won't
go back.
Child, wait your turn.
So I still can't open that armor? Okay, bitches. Tuning in time. I'm gonna get you out of there, Clarissa.
Why isn't this, like, connecting?
It is connecting, can't you see it? It's massively connecting. Oh, I'm on the other side now, I guess. What did it say?
Jonas, are you in here somewhere? Anybody? Clarissa?
Guess not.
There is the U-boat. The submarine, I mean.
You've come to close the hole. Right, girl?
Yep.
Well, you're gonna find out it's not that simple. The horses have already left the barn.
Or you could just, like, leave. You know, there's still time to not be complete monsters about this and do the right thing here.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, I'm sure it's very easy for someone like you to dictate terms when you've never really been challenged. God, you're so spoiled. You don't even know the cost of things. Closing the hole with your stupid toy
will spare your friends from our bloom, sure, but it will seal you up in here with us. You'll die with us again and again.
Wait, really? Why is that?
Look around you, dear. You're on the wrong side of the tracks.
One last chance.
You don't have to die.
You can leave, you know, through the gate you opened.
So wait, if I just want to walk out, you'll let me? But you're still gonna take Clarissa? That's it?
That's it? Do you want more? A better bargain? That's all you'll get. That's more than we ever had. Do you think we wanted to be thrown away? Like some faulty appliance?
How can I fix it then? Just tell me how to fix it. I'm here. I'm in the past, for God's sake. I can't change this somehow?
No, you can't change.
Before, you can't change anything.
We could try.
We can feel this binding. You have maybe just a few moments left. We feel terrible, we do, but you have to know why that everyone chose to forget about us. Everyone just shuttered us away into a back closet of their thoughts.
Maggie remembered. She wanted to help you. It was all she did was try and figure out what had happened.
Yeah.
We've watched her in every timeline, watched her try and understand. Out of guilt, maybe.
All I know is she cared. She did care about you and the accident and, yes, what she did.
You're a fool if you think that. It won't hurt, we don't think.
The change.
But we hope the trip was worth it.
Seeing the depraved tourist trap they built on our carcass.
Did you see the gift shop?
You can buy a little submarine footrest if you fancy that sort of thing.
This whole little community is for you. They built it up around Fort Milner, and for the soldiers that died, it's all about that.
It's not for us. We've twisted our bodies, screeching 2 inches from your faces for you to see us. And you never do.
Enjoy the scenery.
Gets old after a while, believe us.
We will not see each other again.
To the crewman of the USS Canaloa named, Calvin. I'm going out on a limb here, man. I know you're in there. I know you're a person. I know you're all people. Come on, just... please help me. Help my friends. Stop this.
Calvin. Was our name ever...
Calvin?
Oh, Calvin.
I almost remember.
My name?
You were people once. Don't lose that part of you to be this.
It's...
my name.
Calvin Gilbert.
Yes.
It's hard to remember
certain things. Our faces went a while ago,
then our names.
Our names. But our anger.
Our anger is... we're afraid all we have left.
It's kind of the last stitch.
That's not all you have. You know that's not all you have.
Keep your nature. We'll keep ours.
Maggie will have this friend,
and
you sort of remind us of her.
Anna?
Strange girl.
Tempered. What does that mean?
Take care. With the time you have left, child, and take notice of what you choose to.
Whoops. What does that mean now? Like, where do we stand now?
Jonas! Jonas, where are you?
Okay, this is gonna be fine. Just work through it.
Tell Michael to stay with Clarissa. They like each other a lot.
But Michael's dead. How could I even... whoa, wait, what's happening? Hello? Are you... look, is someone there?
Not
Jonas,
to talk to his mom.
If you're still there, this would be a great time to say something.
Don't let Jonas talk to his mom. It's not good for him.
His mom's dead. I know his mom's dead. How is this possible? What's going on?
So cool that it's my name written on this now. This is so cool.
Well, that could have gone better. Right. Time loop.
Tell Michael he should go out on his own. What does this matter? He's dead. He's not here.
I'm so curious about this ending now.
Thank you.
This looks just so cool.
Oh, hey, I didn't even know you were home. You're always so quiet. It's like living with a little fairy tale mouse.
Are you back? Are we back now, or...
Yeah, I'm back. I was only gonna be at Terry's house for the game. I've been, like, struggling with this stupid speech, the graduation thing. I don't want it to be just the usual blah blah we've come so far type stuff. It should have, like, a point, right? It should bring you to your feet about something.
Sure, yeah. Give it a theme.
I'm guessing Mom probably told you about my scholarship to state, right? I don't really know how I feel about it. I mean, I feel it's not like it's a bad thing. It's a good thing, obviously.
What? That's great! Congratulations! I mean, that's awesome.
thank you. Thanks. It's just, you know, it seems like half the teachers are alumni, and... Actually, I'm about to be really arrogant and presumptuous and say mean things for no real reason other than I think I know better, so forget it. I've bored you enough. I'm boring me right now.
Michael, say it. Come on, you can't take me to the water's edge of an idea here and then not jump in. That's just cruel.
No, really.
Yeah,
I'm talking
be cruel.
Out of my ass. It's fine. Listen, here's the... You can't tell Mom or Dad, but Clarissa and I are talking about just leaving. Getting an apartment somewhere and just...
Oh, wow, that's exciting. This is like a huge deal, like the Boxcar Children version of getting married or something.
It's kind of a big deal, I guess. It'll be a lot harder to break up, so there's some level of vow there. She's been really pushing for it, wanting to look for places, and I'm into the idea. I really am. I wouldn't feel right about it if I didn't have your, like, blessing first. So, can you just wave your hand over my head or something and say I'm all right to do this?
God, it's hard for me to say since I love you, of course, but you should do it. Totally. Even if it explodes in a nuclear war-style breakup, you'll regret never trying.
Thanks. That means a lot. Alex, just get good friends, okay? And when you're with those friends, just say yes to everything.
I know it's probably
going to
kill him,
though, because...
Keep away
from boys when you talk to them, it feels like you're performing. But also, stay away from girls who look you in the eye for too long.
Sorry, that was a spoiler.
And match every beer with a water. And take classes outside of school. Classes you don't need.
Michael, what's this for? What are you doing?
This is a just-in-case package, okay? Just in case I'm not around. And I love you, and you're amazing, and that's it. So...
I know I'm amazing.
Just trying to do it a little
but
different
soon,
than the first time.
I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know. Hey, she's waking up. Maybe don't get up immediately.
Did we, win?
Oh yeah, big time. Wire to wire finish.
I think saying wire to wire is stretching it, you know, since...
I don't know about sports. I don't know what I'm saying.
Yeah, okay. The important thing is, whatever you did in the cave, it worked. The tear, the hole, it's fixed. The ghosts are gone. We're going home.
Or at least they've stopped trying to eat our souls.
Yeah, it's important to note that.
Jonas, what happened to you in the shelter? I just saw you disappear. I didn't know what to think.
What happened?
I thought I heard my mom. And when Alex, when we tried to tune into this signal, I don't know what it looked like from your end, but it was like I'd fallen into a memory with my dad.
Aww.
I don't know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have set us off course or whatever.
What happened? What was it like? What'd you, like, do?
It was before my mom died, before she even got sick, and I don't know. It was just kind of a normal summer day, sitting in the living room watching TV with him.
Yeah, when I was under them, I dreamed about something years ago. Did anyone have dreams or whatever about the past when they were, taken during the night?
Yeah.
Yeah, a few.
Just the one, I think.
I guess, Michael? If it was a dream, but, I don't know.
So Michael visited you. He crawled out from whatever netherworld swamp he's in and plucked into your...
I don't think it's like a visit, like it's making a conscious choice to come mess with you. You were just exhaled somewhere, time-wise.
Yeah, I guess the universe doesn't choose to do anything. It just does.
I can't believe everything
that
happened.
She's still a bitch.
I feel like we should tell everyone we know. Like, go on a freaking book tour, but...
Let's make a pact to just keep it, like, ours. It's only our thing. It happened to us, and
Nobody else has to be involved.
Are you kidding? You almost traded me for...
Yeah, this one didn't exactly... But it's not like we're all gonna go join a dodgeball league together or something.
Yeah.
Come on, be real. If they'd even alluded to the fact that you could get rid of me to make sure Nona was safe, you'd sign that deal before the ink was dry.
Yeah. Hey, don't pull me into this. Is this... Rin, didn't you lose a book?
Holy crap! This is it! Thank you! I lost it on the way. I thought for sure some commuter would have just tossed it overboard.
Hey, that reminds me. What were we... We were talking about something stupid right before Alex woke up.
Prom?
Prom.
I am definitely skipping this one. I'm deferring the crown to that wheelchair girl.
Are you going, Alex?
Are we supposed to still spike the punch or just bring in flasks?
That fast food emporium off 219 is more appealing, so... Don't want to break the 3-year streak of getting bottomless fries in the parking lot.
All right, you know what? It's picture time.
Oh my god, come on. Nona.
Oh, come on, what? We earned this one.
You guys go ahead. Or maybe I can take it of you.
Yeah, come on, we'll all do it. Last one of the night. Or day, now.
How is this gonna be ignored what my wishes are?
Let's actually move outside so we can get the light.
Sure.
Ren, what is that book, anyway?
I don't know. I can hardly make heads or tails out of what the hell he's talking about half the time.
Here's good for the... yeah, just here.
Like, look. I'll just pick a random-ass page.
Come on, 2 seconds. I'm not pushing the clicker until you're...
Yeah, we're not taking it until you get in here.
We are in here.
Like this, here. When I was younger, I could remember anything, whether it happened or not. But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, everyone.
Wait, didn't you...
Cheese!
I don't know what to think of it, because in the last ending I had Michael with me, and this was amazing. Well, we all look happy, except
Before
Clarissa,
we left,
she never
I
does.
Told my mom I was spending the night at a friend's house, and when I got back, I didn't see any reason to change that story. And you know what? I still don't. Ren always loved the town, but the island pretty much erased that in one fell swoop. He ended up going to college in California. He was my best friend, but I don't know if I'll ever see him again.
Oops.
Nona, I think, is going to some ballet academy somewhere. Clarissa fled to the East Coast, dropped out of college, and works at a boutique. I hear she's scared of the ocean now.
I wonder why that is. Make Clarissa hate you. Why? I tried my best. Why does she still hate me?
Jonas and I are... I'll see him every Thanksgiving, at least, you know? But I don't think he wants anything more than that.
Why?
He goes to state so he could be close to his dad. And he loves the town. I'm happy for him.
At a distance. Oh, come on, that's bullshit.
It's funny.
I didn't keep him
what
at a distance.
What happened on the island used to pop into my head every single day. And then every other day. And then a week went by and I realized I hadn't thought about it at all. I guess that's... I don't know. It's good.
No matter what I try, I'm always
anyways,
in the...
Sorry,
I'm always in the minority. I wonder why that is.
Well, if it matters. I'm
taking some time off.
Just to, I don't know, readjust my priorities, figure out what I want to do. But anyways, what time is it? Yeah, sorry, I gotta run or I'll miss the ferry. Ren's dragging me out to Edwards Island for that yearly beach party thing. And I have to pick up what's-his-name Jonas, too. I hope he's not weird or mean or something. Whatever, I'm sure it'll be fun. It's something to do, right?
Here we go again. This ending is great. Maybe I got the great ending where I could save all of them was because I found all the anomalies and maybe most of the letters. I don't really know how much of the letters I find. Oh, I think it's gonna be displayed here below. So I'm just gonna let the credits run. Oh, sitting at the well. How cute. I wonder how many letters I've missed. But I guess the more you play this game and the more playthroughs you have, the more you can really figure out what that all means. Like, I didn't decipher the Morse codes, I didn't really know that there were different ones. And all the different music was an indicator of some sorts, I believe, which I also didn't figure out. So I guess there's still a lot more to discover. Man, these were really good voice actors. And this to be an indie game is amazing. I can't imagine where they got the idea and the money from to pull this one off, because this is really high quality entertainment, in my opinion. If you like story-driven games, this is really... I can really only recommend that for you to play. Doesn't it say somewhere... I got. Maybe it wasn't. I guess that's it. Yep, that's it. Okay, guys, I've played it through, and I have a much more. I have a better feeling about this than I had last time. Although I had the much better ending last time. Although I think that the ending I had now still is the second best, because I feel like in that cave I could have just left them all behind to die and just save myself. So I am tempted to play it a third time just to really make sure I have experienced all the endings, or the most tragic ones maybe. So we'll see. Thanks anyways, guys. Bye bye.